having a bald head did affect me because the conception of a mermaid is like Ariel with long hair. And me being bald or having very short hair, it makes me different from the rest of the girls, which did affect my self-esteem at a certain point. But I chose to overcome it and emerge stronger. Actually, I plan to go on with some voluntary work using this title so that I will have a better leverage to speak and to be heard. I'm still planning what can be done because I just win a crown. I didn't expect to win a crown either.